Hopefully the game doesn't crap itself. Now, what bus is this? Nope, I want the other one. Please be the big one. Yes! Beep beep. And away we go driving. Yeah, he'll jump. Okay, so the first problem we've just picked up right off the bat. Is because of the placement of the bus depot. Alrighty. Oh, we've already got passengers. That did not take long. So that's now going to shoot straight up the busway. Haha. Yes, that's an AT Metro bus. And he'll do his loop. Oh, it does go both ways. Good to know. Geothermal station, because we've got district heating. Now this should be all on the busway. Get out of the way. Anyone want some heat and chill barbecue? Yep, here come the buses. Now the buses won't stop at anyone that doesn't have a passenger needing to get up, off or on. So you're not wasting time there. So far, so good. Whee! Right, next to the metro station. Now I've got to watch the busyness of this. Because it's not an interchange per se, this could cause some very nasty traffic issues. Just look how busy the metro station is already. Get out of the way, Grandma. Urgh. It's Saturday in the game, so it's the weekend. Ladies and gentlemen, the weekend. Although, so we're already getting this busway is going to be pretty fully utilized. Get out of the way, you... Ooh. That's gonna get interesting. Right, we're at the interchange. There goes the metro train. Bus station? Okay, have we got a severance issue? Ah, it's writing in the game. Crap. Ooh, game, slow down. Let's see what's causing that severance issue. It might be just two buses just finishing the shifts quite early. See. Okay, we got a severance issue. See what's going on there, because I can't have them. Okay, what's going on here? So he did make it out, did he? Where's that particular route going? Ooh, that might need to be bus laned. Okay, that could be, looks like that could be severed soon, so. That might need to start to be bus lined if I'm not careful. Okay. This is why you always drop down to such a view, so you can see what the hell is going on. Okay, let's go back the other way. How many is he picking up on this one? 50. Oh, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Alright, back the way we came. Ninety-four. Getting interesting. Hundred and five. So where's he gonna dump them? Guarantee he'll be at the metro station. Have you got him? Yeah, that was a big exchange. Yep, they're all going to the metro. Now the back the way we came. Whee! Ah, that's waiting for a taxi. I hate when they do that, because it's like, argh. Round we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. Ooh, there's a fair few getting off. And back into the bus station we go. Nice. Great, let's check out this one, see how he's going. How's the urban development going? Slowly filling up. Oh, we've got a lot of commercial now popping up. Just satisfy that off for now. Right, let's see how this goes, and then we'll call it quits from here. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of it. Yeah, that's a lot. Oh, and the city's just got them, and the city train's just been. How many we get? 52 out of 55. So I've got to be careful we don't max these out. What the hell's going on here? Okay, game. You're gonna do a weird one on me, are you? Whatever. Follow the cyclists. Run over, said so. Was there no one waiting for that stop? Unusual. Oh, okay, well, we'll just keep on flying by. Guaranteed the bus is full. That's okay. Yeah, that's because they're going to the school. So that was about to happen. Thank you for the follow, and welcome to the stream. We're riding buses at the moment because we've just finished building a new area to the city and put down some bus lines, so we're just seeing if it's all working fine. And we're stuck behind a bus. There's a taxi. And the reason why that is sitting here for a little bit is because the buses have to unbunch. Right, round we go. That is a lot of foot traffic. Nice to know the buses on the busway just ignore the red light. Fun. Ooh. No, he's okay. The reason also riding the transit system is seeing if there's any choke points I need to be aware of, or if the buses, or if they fill up too quick. This is why we do it. It's a good way to see it on the ground level. There goes the train. And back the way we come, past the post shop. and we're running along the river front. Also, you can judge by the noise too. If there's a lot of noise, then you might be up for noise complaints from the citizens or businesses even. Mind the cyclists. And back the way we just came. Don't ask why he's carrying a pitchfork. Don't know. And around we go. Obviously, then the city train has just been. Yep.